find it hilarious that it gives you control out of my over my character then. Like we basically just body swapped right there. We have defeated the mighty skeleton.
Yes, Skelly Ghost. And then we did stuff. I think there's a rain scroll this way. Which we will need.
Nope. I went this way, just looking in the river.
Oh, this way leads backward. Cooperative dialogue. Now should I disagree with you out of spite, or should I agree with you because we're black and we're ruthless?
They're drunk.
Where's the option for me to also be drunk? I will disagree with you, huh?
Are you mad?
Bickering sole purpose. Rock, paper, scissors.
I guess this is how we solve our problems. A wizard and some other guy just, alright.
Oh my god.
Well played. You fool! Wait, I didn't win?
No, like, it fills up. You see the number next to your thing? That's how much it fills up for everything you win.
That's stupid. I literally keep clicking the same thing and he just kept going. I need one more! One more and my reason overcomes your idiocy! No!
Oh. Middle School Simulator 2014.
And behold! My rightness, you fool!
We're gonna fight.
Good. Can I cast from down here?
Try.
Fucking things in my way.
Face your worst nightmare. I wanted to attack him.
I That's a sweet miss, bruh. Oh. That's a sweet miss, bruh. Uh-huh. I think I may have to move, actually.
Poison fail. That push.
You fucking suck at poisoning anything.
Oh, cool, it creates a puddle of poison too.
No! That son of a bitch.
Did you miss the black
one? I think so. Damn, this has got a lot of health.
Son of a bitch. Get back in that poison.
Ow. I can teleport him away from you.
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna send him as far as I can.
Bye.
Can you teleport this guy back away from me? Or just kill him? That works too.
Yeah. I just used my teleport to move him about a meter into the place.
Is your poisoning ever fucking work? He's chilled, so he shouldn't be able to fucking hit you too fast.
Oh god!
No, I'm... my bad.
We are stuck. Oh god!
Get the fuck out of here.
Us,
okay.
I can't, he keeps stunning me. I think it just stunned me.
Yeah, but the important thing is at least I'm still attacking him.
Thank you, comrade.
You're welcome.
Your team play. Yes, you are correct, brother.
Right, you are. My mega. Plus one to Heartless. Cup of tea. Use string strength with different effects on your character.
Do I look like a bitch?
Yeah.
Well, thank you. Is that it?
Do you want the fucking this? Because I doubt I'll mess with the crafting that much.
What is it? A cup of tea? I don't
know. No, the string enthusiast volume 2.
Oh. What is this? Oh, this is probably about crafting bows. Special barrel. Oh, I thought it said special arrows are made from milk and butter, and I was like, well, hold on.
Those are some pretty tasty special arrows.
Special arrows are the milk and butter of the more experienced parts. makes us on our heads from the teeth falling. I shall make a vial of poison and the teeth of my enemy.
Didn't you say that way it takes us back?
This way leads us to nothing.
No, I was talking about the, whatever. Fucking the bridge that we were about to cross where the two drunk guys were.
No, it was the way I was going was gonna take us.
Oh, so you just...
The bridge we're across leads us to a town.
I'm exploring. Alright, we can just
flower,
go to town.
Cup of water. Washroom. What's good, my brother?
Ooga, ooga, booga. Where are the light enchantresses at?
There's a staff in here.
I like staffs.
Oh, Earth staff.
It's already in use though by some douche. Mine does more damage. Mine's 8 to 12. Well, no. That one has much higher. Alright, how. Oh, you could have sent that to me.
Sent what? Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Dick. This looks much better.
It's tricking along.
What was that over there? Hammer, one-handed weapon, a tomato, and a branch.
Hammers are good.
Whoa, that boat.
Ah, orcs, oh my god! Ah, mon, real monsters. Elsewhere.
Fight.
We killed him.
Oh, he attacked me, that little bastard.
You gotta be close to him.
Oh shit, I can't do that. I gotta get closer.
Who is that guy?
You more boy boy fighty sal, you more boy boy fighty sal. Rice chicken. Spider! So, let's keep fucking up the fucking sorcerer guy, and then, nice, the dude's attacking
the spider.
He's killing
my
spider.
I know! Oh, wait, no, he's evil.
Whatever, hopefully they keep the other orcs busy. I was gonna say, if an orc gets close to me, I'm just gonna teleport him into the soldiers. I'm already pretty hurt, though.
Oh, stop beating my spider.
No! Ooh, shit, that hurt.
Oh.
Cool. Fucking orc shaman. You know, if not for that spider, he'd be pretty fucking worthless.
What even is, boy?
No. We gotta kill that shaman. What do you think, elemental? There's a lot of guys.
I'm gonna fucking cast my fireball scroll and blow them all up. He has a name.
I get him for 5 turns. I wonder if that's what that little 5 is by him.
Kill the shaman.
Mm-hmm. Stay on the shaman because he can heal.
Oh my
god. Just fucking go sit down. I guess I will move him, and I'll just kill the shaman with my next attack. Nice, they killed one of the orcs. Oh. Oh, I'm so glad I wasn't standing there.
That's what I was gonna do.
Well, it looks like I don't got a fucking... Oh wait, no, there's still a guy alive over there. Move forward a little bit.
You know, I think I might be too far.
Yeah, you know, I think you might have figured something out there. Can't attack.
Can you teleport that?
Which guy?
Bad guy.
Do you want me to put him closer to you?
Put him in the fire. Dude, that guy walked into the fire and died. Oh my.
He's too far.
I want him to back.
I'll put him in the fire on the next one. I was gonna say, you probably should move up too if you wanna, you know, actually do damage. That whole being useful thing.
No!
Oh, should I put him in the fire or should I put one of these other guys? Because I'm worried if I put him in the fire, they're going to come attack us.
No, the red guys are good. The Legionnaires are a good game.
I don't. Doesn't seem I can. Target is out of sight. What do you mean, target's out of sight?
Too many cool.
Yeah, I can't do that yet. I'll have to wait. Here, I'm gonna move up here and then maybe next turn I can teleport him.
What even is orange?
All I'm saying is I'm super glad I got you as a teammate. Yeah, I totally can't teleport him over there. Maybe if I ran over the other way I could.
I think I'll just blast him instead. And he's chilled. Oh, your spider's up, you can be useful again? That's fucking sweet. Are you trying to teleport him?
Yes, I want him to burn!
You totally can't.
Close enough to the pot. Whatever, I killed him.
How very curious, and how very disquieting.
Oh, that's an arrow. Shit, I just picked it up. Poison resistance potion, you should learn.
I slipped on the ice. How long does this last?
You totally can't get back up.
Jesus, that lasts forever. Oh my god!
Oh dude, I'm crying, that's so funny.
Oh jeez.
What makes it worse is how long it lasts, Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got that arrow, too, by the way. Should send to you. Oh no, that's... Right, where is it? I thought I had something for you, but I don't see anything new in my inventory. Hmm. Oh yeah, we leveled up abilities.
Oh yeah.
I'm guessing I want to go into intelligence. Yeah. What about the other stuff? What does this do for abilities?
What?
Nasty deeds. There's nasty deeds, craftsmanship, personality, skills, defense, and weapons.
If you click on them, it'll drop down all the skills you can level up, and hovering over them, they'll tell you what they do.
Oh, I see.
Oh, master.
Looks like I can't spec any more into willpower.
Nope. Not yet.
I wonder, and I can't get that either. I guess I'll just wait then, because I don't know what else to get.
Alright, let's go.
Well, I'm seeing what's over here, besides orc bodies.
What's good?
Why is there a blue outline now on my character?
Did you press the tilde button?
I have no idea.
Do you know what the tilde button is?
Mm-mm.
Next to your number is the Mexican symbol.
Yep, that's totally what it is.
Our ships supplies in the harbor. We need help fast.
Here's welcome as a glass of cool milk on a hot day, my friend. I was reading at first, but then you're running in a circle, and I figured, well, I should probably skip to this. Who would want to know what the fuck's going on? Not me, that's for sure.
Heather, 9-inch nails, they're my favorite pair. You gonna fucking preach to me about speech? We're black. Oh, I just realized I never changed my icon.
And also, you're accusing me.
What? Oh, I thought I took.
Yeah, no, you said that doesn't belong to us. It's you that said that. You're preaching to me.
Yeah. Good thinking, my brother. We are black.
Egotistical.
Disguise. We gotta save the ship from the people we just stole from.
Oh, I didn't get that bucket, did you?
Nah, we don't use the bucket. We use the rain!
Where'd you get rain?
It's a scroll. There's a rain scroll. You're all wet. Your afro's glistening.
Just like in real life.
Oh, this shit is cool. Come here, check this shit. This is one of the cool things that I got teleport for.
Damn, that is cool that they put that in the game. There's a feather, a golden butter knife, and a fucking two-hander.
Alright, so I traded in my old armor, my golden butter knife, my golden spoon, a pocket knife, and a ring for a health potion.
You're not very good at bartering.
Health potions are expensive.
How do you even
the shop
butter?
System's kind of weird. If you talk to somebody, you can, they're underneath their portrait.
I see.
A diamond.
Trade.
Like, it's a weird and cool mix between, like, bartering and a gold system at the same time.
Antique cloth armor.
Water barrels there. I need water.
I wouldn't let an old water barrel 500 yards in my loving nature. Haven't really about the time the captain took the Duchess of Farron's carriage to join us. We drove it straight to the pub. Oh, and don't forget the time we got caught passing a love note to the lizard counselor's wife. Is that why we never sailed the roof of door anymore?
I accept your offer.
Speaking of you, good dog.
Yeah.
Loopy Legionnaire.